गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम मिसेस आशा, क्लास टीचर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1. आई होप एंड आई थिंक दैट यू हैव रिवाइज्ड एंड लर्न्ड वॉट एवर इज टॉट टू यू टिल नाउ, दैट इज मीनिंग्स, ऑपोजिट्स एंड टू क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स फ्रॉम इंग्लिश लेसन 1, माई फैमिली. नाउ लेट अस रिवाइज द रिमेनिंग आंसर्स, दैट इज 3, 4 एंड 5. वंस लुक एट द वीडियो. थर्ड क्वेश्चन, हु टेक्स care of the family. WHO, who, TAKES takes, CARE care, OF of, THE, FAMILY family. Again repeat the word family children. What is FAMILY? Family. FAMILY family. Once again repeat the question. Who takes care of the family? Who took care of the family children in the story? Mother, no? So the answer is mother. Whenever you start writing the answer, write A in the column here. After writing A only, you have to start writing the answer. What is the spelling of mother? M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Repeat after me. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Once again, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, takes care of the family. Takes care of the family is in the question itself. Once look at the question, takes care of the family. So you have to write mother takes care of the family. This is your third question and answer. Now let's go to the fourth one. WHAT what? IS is MOHANS, Mohan's. PET, pet. Now you know the spelling. Now you know what is MOHAN. MOHAN is Mohan. Once again, repeat the question. What is Mohan's PET pet? What is Mohan's pet? Parrot. Yes. And what is the name of the parrot? Kiki. So you have to write answer Kiki. Kiki. What is the spelling of Kiki? K-I-K-I. Kiki. Once again repeat the spelling children. K-I-K-I. Kiki. K-I-K-I. Kiki. Kiki the. What is Kiki? It is a bird or an animal? Bird. And it is parrot. Yes. So Kiki the parrot. Parrot spelling. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Kiki the parrot is Mohan's pet. Is Mohan's pet is in the question only. Is Mohan's pet. So what you have to write the answer? Kiki the parrot. Once again repeat the question children. What is Mohan's pet? What is Mohan's pet? Kiki the parrot. You have to learn the answer. Kiki the parrot is Mohan's pet is in the question only. Once again say the spelling after me. Kiki. K-I-K-I. Kiki. T-H-E the P-A-R-R-O-T parrot. Kiki the parrot is Mohan's pet. P-E-T pet. Now we'll go to the last question and answer. WHO who G-A-V-E gave M-O-H-A-N Mohan a toy. T-O-Y toy. What is T-O-Y? Toy. Once repeat the question again. Who gave Mohan a toy? Who gave Mohan a toy in the story, in the lesson? Grandfather. Grand spelling. Grandfather spelling you have learned before in the dictation words or hard words given to you. Okay, children. Now, what is the spelling of grandfather? G-R-A-N-D. Grand. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Once again, repeat after me. G-R-A-N-D. Grand. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. G-A-V-E. Gave. M-O-H-A-N. Mohan. A. T-O-Y. Toy. Gave Mohan a toy is in the question itself. Once look at the question. Gave Mohan a toy. Okay. Once again repeat the question after me. Who? W-H-O. Who? Gave Mohan a toy. T-O-Y toy. Who gave Mohan a toy? We have to write grandfather. GRAND, grand. FATHER, father. Gave, GAVE, gave. MOHAN, Mohan, a toy. So these are the other three answers that you have, that you must learn today. Okay, once again repeat the question and answers along with me, children. Third one, who takes care of the family? Who takes care of the family? Mother. Mother takes care of the family. Who takes care of the family? Mother takes care of the family. So you have to write the spelling mother. MOTHER, mother takes care of the family. Fourth one, what is Mohan's pet? What is Mohan's pet? What is the answer? Kiki the parrot. So you have to write Kiki the parrot. K-I-K-I, Kiki, T-H-E, the, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Is Mohan's pet is in the question itself. Next, fifth one, W-H-O, who gave Mohan a toy? Who gave Mohan a toy? The answer is grandfather. We have to write the spelling grandfather. G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Gave Mohan a toy is in the question itself. So, we have to write grandfather gave Mohan a toy. Okay, children. Now, let me remind you one thing. Whenever you write answer, after every word, you have to give a finger gap. See here. Once look at the third answer. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. After mother, you have to give a finger gap or finger space. Then, takes. After writing takes, again, you have to give a finger space or a finger gap. In this way, whenever you write answers, children, after every word, you have to give a finger gap or a finger space. Okay, I think you have understood. And today's homework is, learn and write these three question and answers one time in your rough book. This is your today's homework.